Hello?
Yes, this is Detective Stern with the Arson Unit. We have some new information about the incident at your former condo.
Yes?
I don't know if you're aware, but it seems that someone sprayed Freon into your front door lock.
Then tapped it with a chisel to shatter the cylinder.
No, I wasn't aware of that at all.
I am Jack's cold sweat.
Does this sound strange to you?
Yes, sir. Strange. Very strange.
The dynamite...
Dynamite?
...left a residue of ammonium oxalate potassium chloride.
Do you know what this means?
No, what does it mean?
It means it was homemade.
I'm sorry. This is just coming as quite a shock to me, sir.
See, whoever set this homemade dynamite could have blown out your pilot light days before the actual explosion.
Gas was just a detonator.
Who would go and do such a thing?
I'll ask the questions.
Tell him.
Tell him the Liberator who destroyed my property has realigned my perception.
Excuse me, are you there?
No, I am listening. It's a little hard to know what to make of all this.
Have you recently made enemies with anyone who might have access to homemade dynamite?
Enemies?
Reject the basic assumption of civilization, especially the importance of material possessions.
Son, this is serious.
Yes, I know it's serious.
I mean that.
Yes, it's very serious. Look, nobody takes this more seriously than me. That condo was my life, okay? I loved every stick of furniture in that place.
That was not just a bunch of stuff that got destroyed.
It was me!
I'd like to thank the Academy.
Is this not a good time for you?
Just tell him you fucking did it. Tell him you blew it all up. That's what he wants to hear.
Are you still there?
Wait. Are you saying that I'm a suspect?
No.
I may need to talk to you a little further, so how about you just let me know if you're gonna leave town?
Okay?
Okay. Tyler?
No, this is Detective Stern of the Arson Unit. I need to see you in my office in a moment.
Chapters have sprung up in 5 or 6 other major cities already. This is a tightly regimented organization with many cells capable of operating completely independent of central leadership. Look, now go to the house, okay? 1537 Paper Street. That's our headquarters. In the back, buried in the garden, you'll find the body of Robert Paulson. In the basement, you're gonna find some bathtubs that have been used very recently to make large quantities of nitroglycerin. I believe the plan is to blow up the headquarters of these credit card companies and the TRW building.
Why these buildings? Why credit card companies?
If you erase the debt record, then we all go back to zero. You'll create total chaos.
Keep him talking. I need to make a phone call.